Hi everyone, I'm Rajan Chaudhary, motivational speaker and business coach. Negative thoughts destroy your body. Negative thoughts put your body in stress and can play a bad joke on you. Pessimists frequently have higher blood pressure, elevated levels of cholesterol in the blood. Their heart aches more often. If you are under stress, liver begins to process the stored glycine into glucose. Fuel for the body, whole body, completely useless work if in fact there is nowhere to run and no one to beat. Blood vessels reduce, which slow downs food processing and urine production. This is good only when you really need to fight or run, not when you worry about something. The spinal cord triggers an alarm signal, bringing all your internal organs on high alert to all the bad things that can happen. That means that body turned more on negative than positive things. Heartbeat quickens, blood pressure jumps up, pro-inflammatory cytokines enter the bloodstream, molecules that provoke atherosclerosis. In simple words, this causes sclerosis in a long period. Long period, your memory won't be good. So when you are in stress, stop for a minute and remember what is happening in your body. Is it? Thank you so much.